Have a good trip, please. Welcome to Miami. It's time to put an end to them. The leader is currently operating in the area. However, we have very little intel on their identity. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. We also know that they have brown hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing glasses and wearing a necklace. We also know that the target is a smoker. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. I'm sorry we don't have more. Be careful, 47.
That car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
Sir, I don't think I've seen you here before.
Until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
So, food vendors are here, close to the stands.
I heard him mumbling something about Sierra Knox getting it. Can you believe that? What if he's a stalker?
Sorry. Yeah.
Nerve of that ticket tout. I mean, only the rich can afford his prices.
Yeah, Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him and get on it. Stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen. Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
But I still can't believe it. It's just so mean.
Yeah, keep it real.
Don't forget, the secret of endurance racing is to keep that car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down. Anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be.
Can never have too much security.
Drivers we've had in a long, long time. And how about that crowd?
Let me just repeat some
day
ground rules
here
for
Miami.
Those of you new to endurance racing. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame. When the time's up, we have our winner.
We might have a possible disturbance. I'm moving to investigate. We'll keep you posted.
Sorry, but, who are you hiding from?
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be. There is still some time to go, folks. Tire management. I mean, if you're not careful, you could burn these tires off after 10 laps. It's a huge deal to manage that in this heat, and these drivers know it.
What was that? What happened?
Let me just repeat some ground rules for those of you new to the dirt. You gotta cover as much ground as possible within the time frame.
Just when the time's stay down. Up, focus on your breathing. I'll get someone.
You accountable for this mess? Yeah, you, Mr. Shifty. Look at me.
No.
Right back with some help.
Couldn't be prettier here in Miami. Yes, sir, the crowd's having a good one. This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent. Like the tires are just too low. You see, that's the problem. You come straight from the pit and it's a completely different surface. I mean, you start on the concrete and then
you hear anything about Thierry? How's he doing?
No. But judging by the state of the car when they brought it back in, I'd say he's not in great condition.
I heard a couple of the guys talking earlier. They said the car was behaving erratically that last lap before the accident. You think anyone, you know, helped make the accident happen?
Wouldn't be the first time to meet with you.
Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out or beat up it may be.
We're
about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Over there! Gotta bring you down. No sight of the target. Anyone have visual on the target?
47, your target is onto you and is trying to get away. Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Got a visual! There he is!
Help! Oh my god! Help! Say what?
Central, I'm reading you 5x5.
We've got an armed suspect!
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime. Well done, 47. The syndicate has been eliminated. However, I have intel that there are more connected. Finish the job. Take them all down, and you will be well rewarded. Get back to me when you're ready. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to New York. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. You know what to do, 47.
closer.
Maintenance, have a look at the deposit box room camera. Broken one.
Yeah, Perez brought someone down there himself. The man is really hands-on today. I've only seen him this proactive once before. No one was having
that. You want to buy something? You name it, I got it. Sure.
No.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
Frank, I'm not getting him anything. He's an asshole. Besides, I just want him.
You just put me there!
drink if you can't hold your liquor, my friend.
Okay. Stop that. You're embarrassing yourself.
Wow, really?
It's kind of exciting. A break-in?
Probably have someone look at you. That looks pretty serious. You don't look good to me.
Say, aren't you Ruby Red?
Mateo Perez interviewed me about it for a full hour.
I love your expose on the much-talked data up here.
I bet he's seen some action.
No way!
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
Yes.
Just come back if you need more.
Office. I feel like giving that bit...
Don't get restless.
...woman a piece of my mind. I gave this place everything. Oh! Gotta remember to buy a gift for my wife.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Christ, I got answered my
head. Believe it. I hit every quarter they threw it.
Good work back there. The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done. Recuperate and prepare for your next assignment. Safe journey, 47. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area. Good luck, 47.
I mean, we're in the middle of the sky.
Hey, you look like you might need something. I only sell good merch.
I am.
I'm here if you need more.
What makes you say that?
Excuse me. I've talked to one of your people inside the exhibition.
Hello.
But I think she is kind of slow.
Yeah, just wanted to remind you about the lockdown.
I don't know why.
That's right, 900 hours. And the key card cycle may get lost in the
same way. Sorry, I'm just activating. Okay, I don't know.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Well-paid and ethically treated contractors who built this place will be back any day now.
Well, I can't expect people to take the stairs all the time. Who's going to want to come to a building this time?
Command, you copy? We've got a certified nuisance that needs to be addressed.
celebrate. And thank you.
Boyfriend has a restraining order. I think it might be him. Could you go see if it's him?
Understood.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. We have intel that the Syndicate is active in the area, but they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck. Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Did you call again? Yeah, it's fine. I'm not there. Just wait. I'm still too sexual on my own. Yeah, I know. Ring the doorbell at the proper. We're gonna kill the guy. I don't want to be on the phone.
surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Time to finish this guy off.
Hey, you!
Stop!
He's over there!
I shot him!
What?
Over there! Flush him out!
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Venido Yates, Argentina. Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. To help you, we have the following information. They are participating in a handover. As for the little identification we have on them, we know that they have blonde hair, they are wearing earrings, they are wearing glasses, and wearing a hat. Furthermore, your target has a sweet tooth, and they suffer from dehydration. I'm sorry we don't have more. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Yates loves a good party. Plus, everyone knows he's not actually retiring. Guys like him never do. Yeah, they leave that letter earlier. He just gets
hungry. You want something to hide?
Hello there.
Shame what happened. It was the most charming little village.
Go get them in the back. I want them.
Okay. I didn't forget the asado torch we get.
Oh, gotta remember to buy a gift for my wife after the transaction. I always forget.
It's her, all right. I'm good with faces.
Good day to you, sir.
Intriguing, 47. They seem to be in the middle of an exchange. Keep a close eye on them.
Gifted surveillance specialist ever to graduate from Kent. Run one of our interrogation lab sites.
Hello, recruit.
Those prisoners folded like lawn chairs. I couldn't believe it when she left the agency to go into the politics of all.
Well, Vidal is nothing if not unpredictable.
Oh, Fred had fired, of course.
I salute you, sir.
Thank you.
Okay. Let's get down to business.
What's up?
Just give me the package.
I got it. I kept my end of the bargain. I hope you keep yours.
Everything's going to plan. Is there anything else? I need to get going.
All right. I'll talk to you later.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Hello there, sir.
I look like a goddamn tourist.
God, what's going on? I feel horrible.
Oh. 47, the target is trying to escape. Don't let that happen. Congratulations, 47. The leader is eliminated, sending a clear message. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. How unfortunate. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. To the drawing board, 47. Bad luck, 47. Failing the campaign has resulted in the Syndicate going into hiding. But don't give up. I'm sure your next execution will be perfect. Let me know when you're ready. Thank you. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to Miami. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here. Find the target and eliminate.
You know what to do, 47.
This race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology. That car going until the end. This race is not over until the clock ticks down.
So, three members appear.
One of the flamingo mascots gets jumped by this other man. I ran away as fast as I could. We should hold.
Yeah,
Trevor Jones just wants to put California behind him and get on to it. Stay in the race for as long as possible, and then who knows what might happen. Remember, folks, that endurance racing is all about getting your car to cover as many miles as possible, no matter how burned out, beat up it may be.
Hey.
Listen, Miller, I don't care about your problems, all right? I made it clear this morning that if things didn't change, I'd be off the Kronstadt team. Half an hour later, I have to listen to Knox berate my skills as a mechanic because, damn. Go see what that was.
Okay.
Half an hour later, I have to listen to Knox berate my skills as a mechanic because the roll cage interfered.
This is where you're seeing our technology.
I don't want to harass them about it.
There is still some
time to double my salary for the entire week, and I'll come back in case Sierra decides to use that last pit stop.
See, that's the problem.
You
come straight
otherwise,
from the pit, and it's a completely
down by the
different
patterns.
Surface. I mean, you start on the concrete, and then you hit the pavement, and the changing grip is, it's just amazing. Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles to the hood. It's as much
well
about
done, Peterson. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Shit!
Crap, what a mess.
Do something like that.
Damn, that thing's beyond fixing. Anybody got some goddamn super glue or something? Huh?
Nice to know you are here, sir.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
Welcome!
Welcome.
Hello!
Good to see you. How lovely to see so many familiar faces here today.
This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, I am one of the less privileged.
Amelia Stuyvesant! Oh, you're here!
How wonderful! You know, I didn't think you'd come after your tragic.
Whenever you're ready, sir.
It's brilliant.
It's so beautiful.
No need to panic.
Hello, sir.
Yeah. Why? I just wondered if you got the free.
the masses must be guided. They are capable of guiding.
I'm sorry, this thing was a specific instruction.
Not right now, please. Jeez. You forgot something.
Everyone's having a good time anyway.
How are you? This isn't good. Oh, I don't think this is good at all.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
vorbei. Kessel.
Step.
Good, man. Looking good.
Hello, sir.
Just keep calm. Please stay back.
Boom, ba-dum, ba-dum. trying to get from the oh, what did I say? I was going to get, I can't remember what it was now. Something about the. What is she?
Hi there, sir.
Thank you.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. Good work. If you feel like it, you can now redecorate a bit. Good job, 47. We now know the Syndicate leader's current location. I've provided you with new intel. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Sapienza. Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the Syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. As for the description, we know that they have blonde hair, they are wearing earrings, they are wearing a necklace, and glasses. We have further intel that informs us that the target enjoys reading, and they see themselves as a foodie. That's all I have for you at present. Be careful, 47.
Connoisseur? Relax. It's all good.
What do I call you now? Cook? Chef?
Say, I...
Good job, Chef.
Leader is eliminated. Well done, Fortisan. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later. Well done, 47. This will make anyone... Excellent, 47. You took down the Syndicate. But we have intel that there are more connected. Eliminate them all. You will be well rewarded. Prepare and let me know when you are ready. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Paris. We have intel that the Syndicate is present in the area. Find the person and... well, you know the drill. Good luck, 47.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
You got money? I got merchandise.
I guess so.
Thanks for shopping. I'll be right here if you need anything else.
Anybody here? Anybody out?
Sorry, buddy. Security was just notched up.
Thank you.
Figures.
That kind of badass, right?
Wait. Do you think they're badass because they play video games?
Huh? Hey, how you doing?
I heard these guys talking about an auction or something up on the second floor. What the hell is that about?
That's probably something.
Really?
Like the gear. How long till we're on break? I just want to lay down.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch. 47. That was messy back there. I hope you recuperate soon. A new assignment is waiting.